Candy, popcorn, caramel apples. Well, there's plenty of treats that pop to mind when you think about Halloween. But are there some ways that you can at least sneak in a few healthy Halloween treats along with all those delicious goodies? The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from the Family Wellness Kitchen in South Fargo with a few tricky ideas that are still a good treat. Christy?
Good morning. That's right. I know everyone has their favorite candy. Mine is probably either Reese's or Twix, but Kelsey Herrick's helping us get a little bit of a healthier Halloween. You're a Sanford dietitian, and you thought of a couple neat ways that are still Halloween themed, but that can help us eat a little bit healthier.
Mm-hmm, absolutely. So keeping with the Halloween theme, we did a candy corn veggie tray. So if you're having a Halloween party at home, you know, having these different options out there for your guests to grab too, instead of having all of the candy too, just for more variety.
Yeah, and I like it because it looks like a candy corn, but it's all those veggies, and then you can have a little dip off to the side. And then I also love that we mixed up our trail mix. You know, mix in that candy corn. Just don't have a big bowl of that candy corn waiting for people.
Absolutely. So it's adding some popcorn, so you're getting some whole grains and a little bit more bulk, too. You can even put in leftover trick-or-treating candy, too, if you want to.
And then another thing we made over here is the fruit kebabs, because kids sometimes love to play with their food. So this is kind of a fun way to get in some of those fruits.
Right, making it more appealing for the kids. They're a lot more likely to grab it because it looks fun and it looks neat.
And this, we made it just with some of that black writing gel on it. And it was a little difficult, but it might be kind of fun for kids to do it on their own, or at least try it.
Yeah, they can make their own face. They can make their own designs. You can do different colors of fruits if you want to, too.
Yeah, and then I noticed too, I mean, I bought the big bulk Halloween candy and you brought the caramel apple suckers. Now I know that they might not be the healthiest, but why did you pick those over the big candy?
Usually with suckers, it's going to take you a little bit longer, so you're going to enjoy it a lot faster than some of the bite-sized candies. But again, always going with what your favorite candy is and just enjoying that during Halloween.
I know that I can eat probably 10 of these Kit Kats in a minute, so that's probably a good idea to give out some suckers. And we're going to be giving you a couple more ideas on some of those things that you can hand out instead of candy, or maybe some healthier options for that candy coming up in just a little bit. But Kyle, I want to know, what is your favorite one? I could bring you back some, so I'm not eating it all this morning.
Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. That's my request. Reese, I could eat an entire bag of Reese's Peanut Butter Cups in one sitting if I really had to. Oh, that looks good. Don't tempt me. And you better bring back one or five as well. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning.